upset about it, honey. Nobody listens to NPR. Well, nobody I know. No, I haven't met my new partner. From what I hear, she's a real deal cop, very professional. Yes, I brought her the cookies. Yeah, but I want to play it cool. Maybe I'll give them to her around snack time. Here she comes here.
Biggs.
Stoltz.
Listen, if this partnership's going to work, we got to lay down a few ground rules.
Boundaries. I like you already. Sorry.
First off, I keep a clean vehicle. This is a squad car, not a lunchroom. No eating.
Got it. However, I do have low blood sugar. I can step outside to have my string cheese.
Second, let's keep it professional. You don't bitch about your wife, I don't bitch about mine.
You mean husband? You don't mean husband.
You got a problem with that?
Nope. I'm very open-minded. Came this close to voting for Obama.
Hey, where's the shotgun?
Oh, it's in the trunk. It's safer that way.
For who? The dirtbags rolling up on us? Unbelievable.
Molly, it's not a good time. I'll call you at lunch. If we get a lunch, she's kind of mean.
Want to secure that in your cookie holder?
I'm sorry, I did not know the rules yet.
Need some help?
No, I do not. And just so we're clear, I've been on the force a lot longer than you, and I know what I'm doing. So don't talk down to me like I'm some rookie. You got it?
Got it.
Good.